people of Z'Kul. The unthinkable has happened. Our beloved Emperor, Valkorion, is dead. Murdered by an outlander who sought to shake the foundations of our great society. The assassin will receive swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new Emperor, I can promise you this. Z'Kul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their war-mongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will burn.
The stars.
Your death was too good to be true. You can't fool me.
Deception was not my desire. You deserve truth. You are much more than merely a Jedi. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not the same Emperor I fought on Dromund Kaas, or Zaius.
Everything changes. You, most of all. Your true believers. You gave their lives purpose and meaning. A lost soldier. A mechanical servant. A doubting Jedi. The broken healer. And the unrepentant traitor. They were useful when you did not know yourself. But now, you are complete.
Even a powerful Jedi is better when they have allies they can count on.
Yours already forget you.
You want to isolate me. It won't work.
Each day they drift further out of reach. Without a center to hold. Without us, the galaxy and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned, dying. Old foes have come to take your life.
I'm not afraid. None of this is real.
Illusions can kill. If you want to live, you must fight. you spend your life walking the Jedi path. This is where it led. Was it worth the journey?
The way of the Jedi is not about reward or regret. And I haven't lost my companions yet.
Your Republic will not save you, Jedi. It is a cradle of corruption. I never understood how you could serve politicians.
I defend peace and justice. Protect the innocent from harm.
And they squander your sacrifice. Why continue to help? What do you hope to achieve?
It's never been about me.
Perhaps it should be. There is greatness in you that cannot be denied. You are a far superior leader to any Chancellor.
I'm not one of your Sith. You can't tempt me with power.
You have all the power you require. What you lack is focus. This Republic is not worth saving any more than my Empire. We have a greater purpose.
To take back your eternal throne.
You failed to defend their home. They will not forgive you.
I only fail when fear controls me.
Republic, Empire, the Eternal Throne conquers all. You cannot stop it. Save yourself.
Millions dead because of you!
authority but your own. No obligation but to yourself. Do not be afraid. Admit how good it feels.
Grandmaster Satil is the heart of the Jedi Order. I would never strike her down.
You refuse to admit your truth. So be it. Zaios, the world where everything changed. For me, you, the galaxy.
You killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
Both Jedi and Sith have sought immortality. What makes you the exception?
I am not hindered by the teachings of failures. Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
Your freedom cost millions of innocent lives. You're nothing but a monster.
I am a part of you. Now more than ever, I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep. Save you unless you want to live.
There is no death. There is only the Force.
Show me. The only one who has ever matched my will to survive.
It's not about survival. I have a war to win.
No, it ended long ago. Eternal Throne, the new seat of power in the galaxy.
It can't be. I've only been gone.
Longer than you think. Zakuul has surpassed my expectations. The most powerful fleet in history, and an army of guardians who know the forces more than light or dark. But my children... My children abuse their power.
Your wife isn't around to keep them in line?
I made a mistake. I let her go. Abandoning my past let me experience pleasures I denied myself before. I have no love on Zakuul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
Anything's possible, but not while I'm in Carbonite.
It is something to consider. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
I knew you wanted something. You can't stop them alone.
They are deadly, and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
Your daughter sees me.
Vaylin was always my favorite.
What is it?
Interesting.
Hear my voice, Vaylin. Release me from the Carbonite while there's time. Dying.
We are being reborn.
Wake up. We have to go. Try to move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. That wasn't quite so bad.
Lana! You saved my life.
I spared you from dying this very instant. We still have quite a ways to go. Gear up, quickly.
Hmm.
My friend to the rescue. What's happening?
The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope. Come on. And met.
What kind of prison is this?
It's no prison. This is where Arkham keeps all of his prized possessions.
Possessions?
Yes.
Don't you feel special now? I've got the door.
Where's T7?
Generating false security alerts in other sectors. Capable little astromech. Yes, I read you.
An updated timetable would be good.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I patched him in.
Great. I'm Koth Ortena. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koth. We're on our way.
Koth will fly us out of here. Just as soon as we're through this door.
I've seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen. The intruders have released the Outlander. Sky troopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well, don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
I can feel her searching for me.
Her strength in the Force is astounding, even for her family. Out of here. Hurry.
Skytroopers. Valen's far from alone. Servants of Kul's military. Now he's dedicated his life to ending Arkhan's reign.
Why? What did Arkhan do to him?
You can ask him yourself. Why did you make it out of here alive? Worthy opponent. Let's be honest with that one.
Hope you're not too close yet.
What's happening?
Nothing I can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
Watch your back out there.
My number one pastime these days. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
So where did you recruit our getaway pilot?
He's a native of Zakul, believe it or not. Emperor Arkhan wields great power now, but not all of his people support him blindly.
No.
We have to keep moving.
What?
It's good to see you.
I have a million questions right now.
I know. The answers will have to wait.
Access to all known databases. How may I serve? Please return if you require more information.
We have to get across that bridge. Fight through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
What's happening?
It's Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on.
And met. Koth, what's your status?
Hostiles on my tail still, but I've got tricks they haven't seen yet.
Koth? Koth!
That one they've seen before. Gotta go. I'll keep my ears on.
Valen happened.
Valen did that? Guess you were right about your Outlander.
Take a breath. That's the end of that one.
Reactor instability detected. Emergency evacuation is in effect. Catastrophic reactor failure imminent. Evacuate the tower. Achieve minimum safe distance. Reactor instability detected. Emergency evacuation is in effect.
Going to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
Catastrophic reactor failure imminent.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
If I let that reactor go, I'm not worth saving.
You'd better know what you're doing. We're going to die.
Go wait for Koth.
I'm not leaving you.
must leave. Hurry.
Relax. It's going to be fine.
Relaxing didn't work so well. Now what do you propose to do?
Whatever I can.
It isn't working. That's the end of that one. This is pure insanity. Enough! I'm taking you with me, whether you like it or not.
Reactor shutdown sequence initiated. Warning. Grid integrity at risk.
Damn your stubbornness! You just gambled with the fate of the entire galaxy.
You thought you were gonna lose me.